I released a ton of ladybugs in February, and now I have a ton of ladybug larvae. It's crazy. When I was rolling up my frost cloth cover today, there was a ton of them all over the cover, from big ones, there's a big one, to a whole bunch of little tiny ones, and I'm finding them everywhere. They eat a ton of aphids, so this is super exciting, and to get them off, it's kind of hard. Just scoop them off with a leaf and put them in a plant.